Now we're going to talk about stance, another basic element of hitting that some people overlook. So I'm going to bring Ed in. The first stance we're going to talk about is even, where basically I can draw a straight line from me to the pitcher, and I'm going to place my toes on the stance. Now my width will be according to what feels comfortable to me. Some people stay with their feet close together, some people spread out. So whatever is comfortable to you. The next stance we're going to talk about is a closed stance, where my front foot will be in front of my back foot. Okay? Once again, my width of my stance will be whatever feels comfortable to me. And then finally, we're going to talk about an open stance, where my front foot is actually behind my back foot. And one more time, the width of this depends on what feels comfortable to you. Now from this stance, any of the three stances, I want to make sure that both eyes are on my pitcher. I can see him with both eyes. And also, I want to have my chin tucked in my front shoulder. Okay, but that will be our starting point. Chin and the shoulder.